Tonight, a former Covington teacher accused of child rape is back behind bars because a judge revoked her bond. During her court appearance today, it was revealed she told the victim she was pregnant. Alissa McCommon was first arrested back on September 8th. The next day, she was released on a $25,000 bond. But last Thursday, she was arrested again for contacting the victim by texting him that she was pregnant. Tonight, it's unknown if she really is pregnant, though.